On the 19th July 2021, Rafiki tells AP what happened between him and Mercedes. Danny still feels guilty about the church dance, and Bridget has news for his mother and sister. Greetings, TV Soapy followers, and welcome to our channel. On the 20th of July 2021, Rafiki takes a giant leap while AB gives Nazim a pep talk. Danny puts her foot on her mouth and tries, and Tay has a horrible day. Please do let me know what you think in the comment section below about how is Bridget's sister and mother going to feel about Bridget having his memory back. And lastly, please do let me know what you think in the comment section below about what is this pep talk that Nazim is giving to AB. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. I love you guys. Stay blessed.